Well, if you're looking for a bargain on vehicles, furnitures, computers, any other items, Clark County is holding another government surplus auction, but you are definitely running out of time to place your bids. Now, this is video from a past auction. The auction happening now is all online. The TNT auction website is open for bids until tomorrow.